guys, so in this video we're talking about Eyedropper. It's a Chrome extension that you can get to work your colors to when you're making a website, photos, or whatever you need it for. It's a neat Chrome extension you just gotta get, so let's go into it. Okay, hi everybody. So this video is about a super nice Google Chrome extension that is called Eyedropper. It's especially for choosing colors. Let's say you're building a website and you want to choose your colors and you want to stay always in the same color. Sometimes it's hard to go and get exactly the same color. So when you're building your website, I do suggest only three colors. Like, we do have black and white, but for other colors, not more than three for building your website. So here I go. I'll show you how it works. First, you gotta go and get the extension on Google Chrome Store. I'm gonna take my big face over here, and so you go on the search and you can search for Eyedropper, and it's gonna lead you to the Google Chrome Store, so you can just install the application. And the extensions are always here up here, so when you want to use it, you can put as many as you want. So Eyedropper is right here. So I'm going to show you how it works. I'm going to go to a website I'm working on. How it works, so you open your Eyedropper extension and you have two different kinds of to choose your color. You can choose your color by going on a website and with your mouse you go in and get the color, or you just pick a color in the board here and you can just move around and choose the color that you desire, and you just click select. Okay, so now I selected this green color. You can see I have chosen a couple of here. If you want to erase everything, it is gonna erase everything. You go just go to the garbage can and you swipe it off, and you're gonna return to zero. So like I said earlier, you choose your color and you select, and it comes here. For the other way you can choose your color, it's by on a website. So you click here, click from a web page. So any web page you're on, the Eyedropper is gonna help you to choose your color. I'm going to move my face because you can see here as I move my mouse around, Eyedropper is locating the color, and if you want that color, you just click on it and it's going to be in your Eyedropper extension here. See, I had the pink one is right here. We'll do another one. So if I want to choose by the web page, click web page and I move my mouse around and I can choose the color. Let's say this blue here. So right now I have three colors on my Eyedropper to choose from. The way it works when you're working on a website, on a page, if you're doing a photo collage, if you're doing an announcement and you want to choose your colors for your letters that you're working on, different kind of programs use different kind of numbers and letters here. And you just copy and paste the color where it goes. So I'll go and do an example. Let's say here for my little box, I want to change the color. So I go to appearance. It's not all the same for different program, but here on Builderall, the amazing platform I am promoting and working on, if you ever you want to build a website with me, the link's going to be in the description if you want to try. I have a 7-day free trial. So let's go with the example here. I have to change my colors, so I click on the color. Here I have example of colors, but I want to choose on my the one I choose in the Eyedropper, so I do more colors, and here is where I'm gonna put the color and numbers that I have. So let's say I choose, we're gonna choose the green one here. I copy and paste the code, copy and paste, so I come and paste it right here, and the color should change from the eyedropper that I have just chosen, exactly the same color. So you don't have to try and work around and try to get the same color. Everything is going to be always here. If ever you close your window and you go and work on your website a little bit later, you I suggest you that you make a save of your colors you have chosen. You can save it in a file where you put all your things together that you're working on, and you're going to have your two or three colors that you have chosen for your website or whatever you're working on. So that's the nice extension that is called Eyedropper. Amazing, and it's really fun to use and save a lot of time. So if you like my videos and you want to watch more little tricks and tips that I give you for your business and for your website, just follow my channel and don't forget to click on the bell so you know when I put a new video on. So see you in the next video.